So first of all, we've known each other forever. I mean, you and I are one. We are each other, quite literally. That seems to be the truth. Indeed, it does. Yet I cannot shake the scary feeling that we are at war with each other. Or worse, an unseen, unknown external force which is completely out of our control. Is this the part in our fleeting moment where I am doomed to overthink such a precise, simple statement? 'Cause being caught in mental oblivion is a movie I have been seeing since the beginning of my tragic existence, and I'm afraid it hasn't aged well at all. I simply desire to know the why, the how and the when of our entire conundrum. Nothing has ever truly made sense. Every word, thought, feeling and action seems to be completely insignificant to our reality, as if it's all just a Mona Lisa painting. Or a painter that has lost his brush and can never replace the unique design of his own instrument, resulting in a letter of admission to the eternal void of limbo. Such sharp words have impaled my core, which I may or may not have. Great. Inevitably, we have now entered the layer just slightly below rationality. Something I like to call absolute fucking insanity. Why is it that you always end up as an experiment to disembowel? Especially when in the midst of a perfectly healthy engagement with your literal self? Perhaps it is simply my nature. All reasoning and excessive study has proven to be entirely fruitless. In the end, we are only left with the total simplicity of an animal, and yet we still choose to run into walls, trying to catch the ball just to drop it every single time in an effort to examine and control everything in existence. Which then leads to negative, hidden subtleties within our being. And it turns into patterns of behavior that desire to self-destruct. How odd. Very. Though I am eternally estranged from surprise, I can't seem to give a damn in the face of truth itself. Isn't that the way of this artificial system that we all live in? Or is it just me, reaching the final point in the spectrum of understanding? It couldn't be more painfully evident that we have been creating our own suffering ever since someone decided that nature was not good enough, that being an animal and living as one with the earth was just so dissatisfactory, that natural life needed to be altered forever, which has now only resulted in this perfect fuck-up of a world as everyone attempts to climb an invisible ladder to the top of a mountain which doesn't even exist. As they are completely brainwashed and programmed to think that there is something to overcome or something to be. How perfectly miserable. How pathetic. They're slaves. Slaves that have been made to believe they are truly free and that their mind is actually within their control. It's the funniest thing ever. No wonder people have no idea why they are suffering through everything, even the tiniest of things. It's simply because they have been fed nothing but lies and bullshit from the moment they popped out of the vagina. We are all naturally perfect, but living in a fake reality that tells us perfection is a lie, and that we are not good enough, that we need to try, stress, work and obey laws that are all made up by the illusion of authority which wants us all to waste our lives giving an eternal fuck about all the things that don't even matter in the end. couldn't have said it better. The only way to be truly free is to figure out everything for yourself, within yourself. Create your own way of life through your deepest desires. And darling, I have just begun. Thank you.